First off, I have my affordable grooming shear, the Crescent 10-inch hard curve. And what I do first, after having the feet shaved to the bone, I will pick up the front foot and I cut to the line. And then after I have cut to that line there in the front, then I will come up toward the body, and that sets my length. And then I'm going to come up from this side, same thing, set my length. You can see so then once I've got that cut in, I'll put his foot back down and I'm going to come back across the front and get anything that's hanging over the line that I have set. Using this curve to my advantage. But you can see I'm already having a nice bevel here at the bottom. So same thing. So there you've got the bottom set in nicely. So then I'm going to come to the top here, and you don't want any of this hanging over. So I will start blending that down into the rest. And this hard curve is really a nice perfect angle to set this. Set in the roundness on this palm. So I can come here to the top with my curve pointing toward the leg and then just work down around into where I have set in the length from the bottom. I'm just going to do that the whole way around. Side, I'll come from the top and just round my way in to what I've already set. Same thing with this side. Come here. And round into what I've got, the length I've already got set from the bottom. These 10-inch super curves really cut down the time. They are a lifesaver. So that's how I do my palms on the front. Now I'm going to show you the back. Okay, so with the back palms, you really want to think egg shape. So you want the longest point to be our hock here. So when he's standing with his toe just slightly behind his pin bone, you want, stop, Gator, put it down. You want this hock point to be the longest point of his bracelet. So again, I'm using the Crescent 10-inch hard curve from Affordable Grooming. So I'm going to cut off all this top and come down around toward his foot. On the inside. So then I'm going to come into my back point here and round down into the bottom of the foot. We want to make sure we cut in a really nice bevel so that we show off our pretty feet. Beveling up into the bracelet here. So then, back, I'll pick this up. I'll cut my line tight to where I've shaved. Easy. And I'm just cutting this down into the front of my bracelet to carry on this egg shape. So you want to think hawk being the longest point of your egg. So everything kind of rounds into that. And depending on if it's for grooming or for showing, you don't want too terribly much left on the inside, because when they move, it will move and make them look like their movement is off. It'll make them look sickle hocked or a number of different things. So you want to be careful if it's for a movement, something that you don't leave too much. So then lastly, I will come here and round up into my point of hawk. That is how I do my back palms.